And here are the latest coronavirus numbers. According to the Florida Department of Health, there are more than 3,200 new cases reported statewide since yesterday, with 106 more deaths reported in Florida. Miami-Dade, there were 622 new cases, 15 new deaths. Broward reporting 248 new cases and 4 new deaths. Monroe, there are 8 new cases and no additional deaths.